Who can give an impairment rating? Based on the AMA guides, it's a physician function. If you're a licensed physician, that's all states. If you're a chiropractor, that's all states. In other words, if you're a licensed chiropractor in that state, you fit the guidelines to be able to give an impairment rating. It's a physician function.